in an early morning of Ashwin's autumn, the Alak Manjir, the jingling bells of anklets of light has sounded. From the outer sky over the earth disappears a series of clouds covering around the heart of the nature, the advent message of the arrival of the radiant Jagannamata is awakened in the inner space of nature. The footsteps of beautiful Anandamayi Mahamaya resound in infinite rhythm and rejuvenate by bringing new life to Rupalok and Rasalok, the worlds of beauty and flavor. So Anandita invites Shyamali Matrika, Chinmayi to Mrinmayi, the restoration of the new feeling of sweetness. So there begins the invocation to the cheerful, green, perplexed, the mother of consciousness in an earthen embodiment. Today the Sharda Smriti Mandita, the image clothed in autumnal remembrance, idol of Chita Shakti Rupini, the universal mother of spiritual perception, the Vishvajanani, is awakened through meditation in temples after temples.
Tvam Swaha, Tvam Swadha, Tvam Hiva Satkarah Swaratmika, Sudha Tvam Akshare Nite, Tridhamatratmika Sthita, Adho Matra Sthita Nitya, Yanucharya Visheshataha, Tvam Iva Satvam Savitri, Tvam Deva Janani Para, Tvaiva Dharyate Sarvam, Tvaita Sricchati Jagat, Tvayatat Pallate Devi, Tvamasyante Cha Sarvada, Vishrishtu Srishti Rupatvam, Sthiti Rupa Cha Palane, Tadha Sangriti Rupante, Jagataisya Jaganmaye, Mahavidya Mahamaya, Mahamedha Mahasmriti, Mahamoha Cha Bhavoti, Mahadevi Mahasuri, Prakriti Svam Hi Sarvasya, Gunatraya Vivavini, Kalo Ratrir Maharatrir, Moho Ratrishta Daruna, Tvam Srishtvam Ishvari Tvam, Hristam Vodhir Vodha Lakshana, Lajja Pushtis Tadha Tushtis, Tvam Kshanti Kshanti Revacha, Hargini Sulini Ghora, Gadini Chakrini Tadha, Sankhini Chapini Vana, Fusandi Parigayudha, Samya Samyadara Shesha, Samya Prasvati Shundari, Para Paranam Parama, Vami Eva Parameshwari.
Maya is traditional. She is evergreen, energetic, virtuous. She is the one and supreme, yet different divine manifestations. Goddess Narayani, again Brahma Shakti Rupa Brahmani, sometimes manifested as Maheshwari, sometimes as pure chaste Nirmala, sometimes as the thunderstorm Oindri, Ugra Shiva Dutinri Munda Malani Chamunda. She is the destiny of Dhamamayi, so the whole Shaptalok is delighted at the arrival of the ultimate power of the supreme nature, O Goddess Durga.